Words and see what.
All right. Do it one more time. I was fumbling with the phone here, but yeah, I heard a little AC in there. I'm 13 seconds into the gate.
Well, I mean, what I got going on here, the cotton picking AC unit is in the air conditioning unit for the house. It's 5 feet from me, and it's on right now, doing its thing. And I think that's where I'm picking a whole lot of it up, and I may need to roll that modulation back a little bit and knock it out. I'm going to pause right there and just see. I'll take your word for it. I don't have to see the gate. I need to dial back the audio a little bit to get rid of that and stay clean and mean. I will.
Yeah, bring it back. Creep it back, and I'll tell you when it when I can't hear it anymore.
Well, I wrote it back a little bit right there. I said I wrote it back a little bit right there. I'll lose a little bit of output, you know, not driving it as well. But you can definitely come down a little bit on the oscilloscope.
Well, I didn't see any difference on the signal change on my side. But the background noise now is a lot less noticeable. Give it just. However much you moved it, move it just a quarter of that. This next go around, see if it gets rid of it completely.
Okay, we moved it just a little bit more. And, of course, in doing so, we're not bringing down that negative peak center as close to the center line as what we was there. So it's probably about 50%, so I don't know if I lost any modulation or not. But anyways, there it is right there. Of course, that's with the Russian girl running and the AC unit running too. They're breaking.
Well, she sounds real good. I would lock, save this setting, whatever you have, so when you watch this gate, gonna put a big old grin on your chin. I'm not sure if you can pick up any of my background fans. I know you can in the gate. Ain't much I can do about it though. It's kind of one of those byproducts with all this RF stuff, but you cleaned up the audio a whole lot on your side, not too worried about it.
Yeah, I mean, I can just barely hear something on your end, just barely, but not, you know, I wouldn't want to lower it anymore if you just barely hear it. Yeah, this is it's a different transmitter than what I normally run. The other one, which I think we played around with the other day, it's not quite as sensitive to all that background and everything, but anyway, appreciate you shooting out. I figured it'd be a little bit quieter on here as opposed to going up there. 285 A920 truck slow keying. Oh yeah, check 1-2. That's just about 160% positive, but the negatives are probably about 65, maybe 70% on negatives.
Hey Roger, it's still almost overloading the front end. Bring it down to 150 and let me hear it.
All right, give me a second. Let me see which way I want to go with this. Let me roll this up. And recalibrate the scope. That's about a 140, 150 right there, Brady.
Oh, yeah, I dig that. You sound like a duck shucking rock star. I'd save that setting for just slow cruising, rolling around, and that other setting when you want to stand up a little bit.
Oh yeah, like when them big duck clutches were in there, had the big bam, I was trying to cut through it. They working all them big steel